Check us out. I look forward to showing you her progress in just 2 short weeks.
27 years old, and we came to off-leash training for multiple reasons. Her confidence was pretty low. She did not do well with, you know, orders or commands. And I mean, she would sit and she would do pretty well, but when there's distractions, there's not a chance of her listening. So I brought her here. Sarah seemed to kill it. She is 100% listening to me now. She follows me everywhere I go. She listens to every command. She's much happier. I feel much more, you know, confident in her ability to stay right next to me. And I would absolutely recommend off-leash training.